actually had you. You're not in the dark, you're far from the light. And I need to know now. Are you in me? Are you in all? Are you out? Are you in me? Are you drifting through the doubt? Are you in or are you out? Don't give up. We come into the world worse for the wear, but the wars of our fathers are not ours to bear. Don't give up. No, not yet. Are you? Light and dark, we can be brilliant. Are you with me? Are you in or are you out? Are you with me? Are you drifting through the doubt?
Two undefeated teams may be facing off here, but that's not the highlight, thanks to Alleman's coach, who is stealing the spotlight.
I'm a little nervous, but because I'm the honorary coach, I have a few strategies up my sleeve, so I'm ready.
Jordan Schmidt's life has been a game of strategy. Born with neurofibromatosis, a genetic disorder that disrupts his nervous system, to being diagnosed with epithelioid angiosarcoma, an extremely rare form of cancer, Jordan has always found plays that keep him on the court of life.
I just kind of think if I have a positive attitude, it'll get better.
Having a superhero in the form of Christopher Reeve offers him optimism when cancer pulls out the full court press. Tonight, that playbook of courage is on the shirts of everyone on his team.
He is Alleman. I mean, he's just like, he reminds me so much of Father with his spirit for Alleman.
Speaking of spirit, Jordan has won the hearts of these cheerleaders. He's not afraid of being the star of the show, and he's confident that Coach Pat Rangel doesn't have anything to worry about.
I don't know if he has much of a choice. Poor coach.
Tonight isn't just about honoring Jordan. It's about giving him a few free throws to help with his medical costs.
We just know how special Jordan is to us, and he obviously is very sick right now, so we want to help him the best we can. So we're trying to raise a lot of money and just paying tribute to him.
And just know that I have all the support from my Alleman family. It means everything to me.